gonna get my coffee.
I know why you're here. I've seen Mina. She's in the castle. Can love make you so stupid that you're willing to risk your life again? You should never have come back. The demons are everywhere and they're waiting for you. And you can see for yourself that I've lost everything. From now on, nothing can save you. You will die.
Does the name Kazan mean anything to you?
He was the chamberlain of Lord Radu, Dracula's half-brother. God rest his soul. He disappeared on the same evening as his master and a handful of loyal retainers. We didn't always agree with each other, but he was loyal. Why do you mention Kazan?
I found his body and this mysterious parchment was beside him.
You see these pentagrams drawn on the edges of the parchment. They represent the evil forces which reign in the castle. As for the text, it is written with a magic alphabet. Translating it is child's play. It speaks of the Grand Knight of the Order of St. George, a great warrior in God's service whose body lies in the castle's cemetery. The text speaks of a golden cross which was cast to commemorate his feats. It's a great symbol of devotion to the divine forces which could wipe out the pentagrams I just told you about. It is written that Kazan and his men stole it to prevent Dracula from getting hold of it. A very wise move.
Look at this. I found it in Dracula's prisons.
Good God, I don't believe it. This stone belonged to Radu. I thought this jewel was gone forever. Do you still have the ring?
Yes, it's here.
Unbelievable. This is what will give you strength in your struggle with Dracula. I'm sure he had not foreseen that the ring could be reassembled. The two elements are powerful on their own, but the complete ring can destroy him forever.
How can you reassemble the stone and the ring?
The ritual states that the ring must be placed on the dragon's stele, which is in Dracula's final sanctuary. But my powers are strong enough for me to assemble the ring and the stone. Let the shadows witness my gesture! Come closer. I've waited so long for this moment. And now, so close to death, I just wish I had more time. Dracula must be annihilated. You must complete your quest and rescue your wife. I'll transfer some of my powers to my ring. With it, you can control the pentagrams, the evil forces which are in the castle. Everything is going dark. Is there no light to welcome Dorco?
Shit. How? Wow. Why do I get scared? Is it scary? Yes. Yes, it's very scary, guys. So now we remember and know how we should walk. I bet in the real game, PlayStation, you have to follow the steps, read the documents. And Dracula is pissed.
Done nothing but foil my plans, and I cannot bear to see you any longer, disabling my traps and passing through my defenses. Just who do you think you are to defy me in my own castle? The punishment of death awaits you in this room.